to the left. This is one of only three buildings in the United States that has on display the patch.